I don't think, other than being given the pressure from the media to quote on this book, I would have wasted the money in buying the book. But it would be nice to see that Tony Blair could show some remorse and some regret for his actions. I mean, we have to remember the enormity of what this man has done. He got himself hooked up with the American Foreign Policy Express and didn't have the backbone almost to withstand George Bush's pressures. It would be nice to see regret expressed.